I'm sorry. That looks like an expensive doorstop. Fuck the police!